saying, dress every day like you want to be someone important. Education still means a lot.
So this gentleman said a girl with brains ought to do something else with them besides think. Then I realized that it was a diary. So here I am writing a book instead of reading one. Mr. Eisman is the gentleman who is interested in educating me. So of course he is always coming down to New York to see how my brains have improved since the last time.
When Gus Eisman comes around, studying is something normal. And just like the gifts he frequently brings along, although if it's less than expected, it makes for a dramatic, unhappy Lorelai. Simple diamond ring doesn't seem to achieve Lorelai's archetypal gold digger needs. Not only is Lorelai winding down every night by desperate suitors, she prefers the company of men to that of women. Lorelai is not interested in female friendship and support. An abstract benefit, she prefers male attention, and the gifts of jewelry, she reaps a much more practical and bankable benefit.
A kiss on the hand is very nice, but a diamond and sapphire bracelet lasts forever.
Coming to a theater near you, March 2015.